Okay, now I want you to pay very close attention in this video because we are going through a very serious matter. Lot of people just feel like icky while they want to copy someone, but actually today I'm going to burst out the myth. Now, there are two types of people when it comes to copying someone. There is the copycats and of course the copycats and the responsibles. Now, what if I tell you both are correct? Well, the copycats are of course wrong, but basically both are correct. The copycats and the responsible, both are correct. I know, sounds shocking, but it's true. That starts with the copycats. No, the copycats are wrong. Wait. If you are a copycat, do not watch this video. But if you want to reverse your mistake, then please do watch this video and also like it and subscribe to my channel. Back to it. No, copycats are the one. Well, everybody knows the copycats are the ones that steal an idea, do things that people do by their own. So that is bad. And if you want to know about the responsibles, isn't uploaded yet, but it's gonna be real fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Baba booey.